kind enough to invite you to join him for his scrumptious golden ticket tour. And the first to discover a ticket was a greedy boy named Augustus Group. Then there was the salt of horribly spoilt, and Violet Beauregard, she chews gum all day long. And then there's Mike TV, who does nothing but watch TV. Lastly, and not leastly, there's Charlie Bucket. Say, how do you do, Charlie?
Hello, everybody. I'm so glad you could join me today.
The other four winners have gone on ahead, but we'll catch them up. I'm certain they've been behaving like perfect little ladies and gentlemen, just like all of you. Soon you'll board one of my pink boats, watch your step, and take small children by the hand, mustn't lose them, please, not yet. The Oopaloopas request that you remain secret and keep your hands and arms inside the boat at all times. No telling what might happen if you eat or drink, splash, or smoke. Too early, there's so much time and so little to do. No, wait, it's right there, reverse it, and go. Now on with our tour, right through that door. All in good time, my dear boy. Do you hear that? The Oompa Loompas. They helped me in my factory.
by throwing her where all the other bad nuts go. Down the rubbish!
Charlie, which part of the factory would you like to tour first?
All of it.
Excellent choice.